Hi, I'm back again, Jesse Vince Cruz. I'm going through the second part. This is going to be adding web hosting. The reason why I did that is because a lot of people might already have the domain name that they want to use for their blog. So if you already have the domain name, this is where you'd start to get it everything hosted. You want to make sure you're logged into your account, which you can see it says Hello Jesse. Then I want to click Hosting and Servers. And what we're going to do is we're going to choose a basic plan. You can see from $4.99 a month, that's pretty much everything that we would need. So let's click that, and let's customize it. I'm going to personally use Windows. You can use Linux or Windows. I'm going to use Windows. I'm going to do this for 12 months. Add this to my shopping cart. And as you can see, you know, one of the best things about the internet, tons of coupons. I have my coupon page ready to go, which I'll have the link so that you could, you know, utilize them also. I don't want all this unnecessary stuff, so I'm just going to say, you know, no thanks, continue to check out. And let's see what the cost is going to be. All right, for 1 year, and of course you can choose 2 months and it'll auto-renew if you'd like, so it's up to you. So I'm doing one plan. You know, $56, $56.88. I'm going to use this coupon code for 20% off. Let's hope that it works. I'm going to copy and paste it, which you can use Control C. You know, highlight it, hit Control C, and go to the other page and hit Control V. And I apologize if I did that pretty quick, but you can see it worked great. Saved $11.38, and economy, you know, hosting Windows 1 year. So this is all I'd need for the time being, and I'm going to pay via credit card and pretty much check this box out and click check out. You're good to go. All right, on to the next part. Now that you have your domain name, you have the hosting, now we have to tell the hosting to link it up to the domain name. After we do this, it will take about 24 hours to activate, give or take. It all depends on how fast GoDaddy's going, you know, moving this at that time. So first things first, you want to make sure you're logged into your account. You want to go under Hosting and Servers, arrow down to My Hosting Account. Now within there, you'll probably see I have a bunch of domain names, but you under the new account, you want to click Set Up Account. All right, while you're on this screen, they have the license. I am a speed reader. All right, I agree. Next, and let's see, choosing a username and password, so type that in, my secret password. Oop, I didn't type that in right. Okay, scroll down, click next, and we're going to go into the account details. Enter domain. Oh, I'm going to select from existing. WouldThisHelp.com. Yours, you know, if you only have one, that will be the one by default. So after you choose that, click next. Okay. Now, I recommend keeping these at default. This is everything that we would need. Let's click next. And last, confirmation page. Would this help? Would this help? Perfect. Perfect. And let's click finished. And that'll complete your account setup, and this is where the waiting period begins. And you'll know, I would check back in 24 hours. You see how it says right here, pending setup? Once you view your account list, you will see that when it's complete, it'll just say, you know, manage. So after that, we're good to go. You'll see one last video on, you know, setting up WordPress, and that's it. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me at woodthishelp@gmail.com. Thanks.